This country desperately needs Christian leaders. People are earnestly looking for leadership.
And what I'm telling you today is honor the Lord with the magnitude of your request. Don't be afraid. Move boldly. Dream big dreams.